Hey guys, welcome back to National Prep Racing Association YouTube channel. In this very beginning of the video, we have Doc with the Street Beast. He takes on High Voltage and did a test pass, so check it out.
All right, so Doc told me he's got a grudge race here. It said the car that was doing a grudge race here had mechanical issues. He couldn't make his way up here. So a competition by, he's claiming.
On the next couple of runs, we have the AxMan out of Virginia driving that Nova that was twin turbo. We're showing you a part of the video where he was twin turbo. Now he switched to the Procharger F3R134 Procharger, which according to him, he really enjoyed the switch just for the mere fact that his car is not restricted to have a lot of weight on it. So he dropped a lot of weight. And he makes about the same horsepower with the new Procharger. He has the Bruder Brothers on board, so it seems like a winning combination so far. We wanted to compare his twin turbo setup to his new Procharger setup. So we're going to show you a quick video before we get into his last weekend outing with Idaho, when he took on Stinky Pinky, and then we fast forward to this past weekend. So enjoy.
He's sideways almost. guy. Patience. Everybody be patient. The Axeman's got time to get up there. He's got a whole minute. It's all right. Give him his time. Hey, Javi. Patience. Give him his time. He gets his time to get to the starting line. There's too much money on the line. We gotta give him their time. All right, he just said he was broke.